have to refine my pick.
Your pick or your axe?
My pick and my axe.
Picked up your mom last night.
Be careful, we have a 5G tower, you could become gay.
Anyway, we gotta track down all the rats and kill every single rat in the server.
Some context, a rat mod crashing the server, that's about it.
They're, like, every single one was, like, at Pride Lane, so they must be doing something with rats over here.
They do love rats. They do love
like,
rats.
Like, I feel like they just have, like, a bunch of them, like, in, like, a gym room, just, like, hoarded together.
Found it!
What the fuck?
Look at this place.
What the fuck?
What the? What is this?
What? Those are all rats.
They have a bunch of winged rats to just.
Well, let's get the killing.
I know.
Flight unit 02, flight unit 01. What the fuck is happening down here?
We give them back their items and the dead rats, of course.
Yeah, I guess. Oh god, they fight back!
Wait, really?
God. Oh god! They're gonna kill me! Oh, you died!
Eat this!
Wow! Great start to the stream.
Content.
Yep, going back up. Hello?
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 Who is that? Hello?
Who is that?
It's famous Twitch streamer Really Peanut.
Oh my god, it's Peanut!
And newly famous Twitch streamer P3Neko1.
We just got done killing about 100 rats.
Yeah, there's so many rats.
Where?
Dead.
They're in heaven now.
Or hell. Whatever their blue
now
is.
Oh!
There's water here. There's water here. There's water here.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, wait, no. It was a joke.
That's a minister. You can't fight him.
Whose chicken is this?
God's chicken. Now it really is God's chicken. We're having a party. What is that, by the way?
What is what?
At that window?
Oh, he came from another portal. They just do that sometimes.
Past that?
What? What are you looking at?
Right, the orange thing right there.
You're blind.
You don't see this?
See. I see something died, but there was nothing.
I don't know why
screen.
There's pigment out here.
Did no one else see that?
Oh, Dick Melon.
Exactly.
Wait, there's another one over there.
Let me make the nuts, hold on.
Under the tree over there.
What?
Should make a shrine.
Under the tree, right there.
Big dick and balls.
I hear something, but
it's
I can't
gone.
See. I can't. I heard it.
There's another one over here. Right under the banana.
There's nothing there. It just disappeared.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that?
The ghosts of the rats are coming back, I think.
Oh my god. They're not on mine, though.
Ow.
Do you guys see this too?
Yeah.
I don't see shit. Here. Fuck it. We're going full Salem witch trials and just murdering everyone.
No,
we suspect.
No. We've been
meeting at the church.
Meeting at the church.
Rat.
Meeting at the church.
Maji stuff. We're gonna have a town meeting.
Over here.
Hi, Peanut.
Right, we're at the church. Meeting at the church.
Where are your shoes?
Oh wait. You have to take off your armor in the church.
Take off your armor.
Okay.
It's a holy land,
holy
space.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a meeting today. We have an issue. Residing with Macaroni, myself, P3, and Peanut.
Yep.
We have been seeing some really weird occurrences over the past 15 minutes. We were wondering if you guys have seen anything.
Seen what?
Eyes.
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 Just disappear.
No
yeah,
one.
You look at them and they die. I'm scared.
Wait, what?
Wait, they die when you look at them?
Wait, what the fuck?
Hold on, what?
Yeah,
you never said anything about
that's
this?
That's a thing. You're all looking at me, I'm scared.
And today we're gonna be doing an exorcism on everybody to try and protect ourselves.
I
gonna
think
bless
we
everybody.
12.
jogging, weightlifting, like what do you mean?
Okay, crewmates, cast your vote and vote out the imposter.
Everybody back in,
I'm turning. Okay, there we go. Good. Walking in with
barricading with melons.
By the way, that's the holy fruit.
Modern problems come modern solutions. Cosmic, can I get an internship at the church? I really
Dude.
Need it on my resume.
That means runs up donations and he just opened up, so.
Tuppy.
Tuppy. So I said he's white outside.
Gentlemen, we can't let him back in here. He might infect all of us.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, everybody needs to line up right here so I can bless you with the holy fruit. Now, Peanut, I hereby bless you with the authority in me invested by the god of thighs.
What the
Tuppy, sit down.
May I ask what Melon's connection with thighs is? I feel like that connects more to like boobs or something.
They look like thighs. Just fuck off.
Okay. Oh, it's getting foggy out. I'm getting scared.
Thank you.
Mozzie is stuck out there at night by himself. He's the only one. We can't let him in now.
No.
They're coming over, I think. What if they're contaminated?
Taking over for me on days I'm not here.
I mean, you are, sir.
Okay, thank you.
I now empower you with the ability to fight the demons that we have been seeing.
We haven't even told them about them yet.
Mozzie, have you happened to see any, like, eyes floating
like
around?
Orange glowing eyes.
No, I haven't.
Yes, we have! I hear the laughing now.
Wait, what?
May I please have a copy of the Bible as I can read along with you?
It's a very holy book, so we only have one.
Takes past.
Dude, why do I hear fucking children laughing?
Why is there a baby laughing?
Yeah, there's a
baby. Yeah, there are children laughing.
Why is there a baby laughing?
Where's Change Up?
What are you talking about?
There is a baby.
I hear children laughing. Yeah, I hear children laughing.
I don't hear anything. I only hear a cat.
Like
I only hear a cat.
Yeah, I only hear a cat.
That's a baby.
I think we're okay. It's a cat.
Peter, this is literally scaring the crap out of me now.
There we go.
You must hear from a higher up.
Okay, everybody.
Wait, I just heard a laugh. I just heard a laugh.
Wait,
everyone be quiet. Everyone be quiet. Everyone be quiet.
Okay, what the fuck?
It's hard to hear the cat. Tuppy?
I require the Bible.
Okay, the evil spirits have entered the church. I deem this place not being safe.
We need to evacuate the church as of right now until I can get my hands on holy water. Everybody evacuate.
I want to get out!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Peanut,
it's those orange things! It's those orange things!
I'm scared!
What the fuck did you make us download?
It's the worst things that are
laughing. The patch was a few days ago. It started happening tonight. I don't know.
Get back in the church.
Literally, what is the fuck is going on?
Dude, this is some freaky shit.
I ran out of melons.
Like,
we're
seriously,
fucked.
What is happening right now?
No, they're gonna come back in.
Hello?
What is going on?
Mozzie, your cat. Oh my
Wait,
God.
It's almost daytime, I think.
I don't know where he is!
The spirits out of the cat.
Okay, I think we're good to evacuate. It is daytime.
Okay. Stay as a group.
Good luck, guys!
Mozzie, you can't abandon your town. You're
what?
The mayor.
You can't abandon the church.
That's a bad look.
No. One moment. I have a question. Who the fuck stopped my clock tower?
Alright.
Uh-oh.
Your Hello, clock tower. I missed the church service.
Wait,
your
clock tower's still demon moving. Hour. It's ghost hour. The time has stopped.
I don't get why we're following a fucking broken mayor.
We need to go into a bunker and just hide. We need to go into a bunker and just hide. You're taking the side way too much. He's like paranoid. His cat turned into a ghost.
He's the most calm compared to us.
He's like freaking out. He's like up
no,
in his office
to,
hiding.
He's trying to figure out
he's
the situation
right
one by one.
He's hiding.
I mean, we have God in our presence.
Yeah,
don't
just,
you
yeah,
think
give,
God
give
can
a
just
bit, he'll make a statement.
God, can you give a couple like snaps of your fingers and just you know,
I have to
make
be a
it all right?
God. Oh, coming up.
I can see you.
Boy, I just fell to the floor.
Hey, I sponsor the church.
Okay, everybody put the guns down.
No
put the gun
laws,
down.
Bellers.
Oh no. We're already turning on each other. I'm breaking through.
What?
I'm not gonna be caged
what
up in here.
There's an override button in my office, buddy. Did Peanut just break my fucking window?
No, we need to discuss only the important people who run businesses and or God.
Can't get back here?
You think they're connected?
What?
Yeah, no, buddy. No. No.
Pretty much the business leaders and mayor and
right, yeah.
You.
Okay.
Basically, yeah. The people with power in this town.
Yes.
Dude, this is going to seriously affect businesses. The stock
yeah,
market,
this is
going to you know?
Affect the people's trust in the church, and I really want to ensure that they trust us.
For the wedding Sunday.
I need people to buy cheese.
Oh yeah, there is a wedding Sunday. I forgot about that. Yeah, yeah, this is probably the worst wedding.
This is also gonna make my bank.
Let's discuss this.
Well, what if the wedding goes into like the nighttime, the late hours?
Hold on. Cosmic, when?
It's on Sunday.
No, when did I ask?
I'm gonna fucking murder you. You don't understand. The pastor stays strapped.
I already added everyone in the Discord, so I can't cancel it.
This only works. The law
Why are
states...
there little girls laughing in my house? Says Boyar.
They're invading the homes.
We might need to go
check
on Boyar.
Okay. Let's...
Okay. We need to go save them.
Holy shit! Look at them all.
Oh my god.
Get my stuff.
Let's go, Boyar.
Open the window.
Boyar, open up!
Boyar, open up!
Please sir, I was right here, and the girl was laughing and she disappeared. I saw the smoke and everything.
Baby, that's what we're talking about!
Oh god! I feel it!
Oh god, he's jacking off again.
The devil's leaving me. What's that sound?
Where'd Malzi go, by the way?
The exorcism should be completed, my child.
My Uber Eats is here.
Where'd Malzi go? Malzi? Where are we in
here? Nick?
Should I keep her in here? I swear it has nothing to do with the machine. My machine
Are we doing some experimental things down here?
Imagine I just
explode. Turn off. The machine is nowhere near operational. It's dangerous to do it just haphazardly.
Well, apparently someone released a demon. Not pointing any fingers. But it only happened recently.
No, me and Peanut killed a bunch of rats, man.
Tuppy, it's not you.
Why do you think I am bleeding? I was attacked by the spirit.
Nick, that blood's been on you for fucking 4 weeks.
You've been like that.
Listen, I don't have a shower.
So how do we do a seance? We have to, like, hold hands and,
So we're playing Twister?
Yeah.
Yeah, in the dark.
It's funnier that way. We don't know who's touching who.
Yo.
It's the 6 representatives of the server.
Art,
I like how we're doing changed.
Yeah.
And no. I joined like 2 days ago.
It's because we all come from different fields.
Okay.
So, do we all vote to burn down the church?
Do we even know if it's them? Why'd you type murder time out loud?
Tuppy leaving.
He's
Why is the arrow pointing to me, by the way? Does that mean something?
I think Tuppy's killing the pasta.
Oh no.
Tuppy's got her hug.
They were passing by and they overheard us. So they're coming right now. We gotta go.
Oh.
I think they're at their house, so let's just dig down.
I wish you well.
Why?
They're gonna suspect something.
Madzi, they overheard us. They're misunderstanding us.
Godspeed.
Madzi, please be careful.
If you die, I swear I'm rioting. Where are we digging to again?
I don't. Away.
This way. They're at spawn.
There what? Okay, there you are. So, why does Madzi think I brought the thing?
It's laughing.
Okay, Let's go inside.
So, when's your machine gonna be done? We really need to know.
Why do you wanna know when my machine's done?
The only thing I make in these labs that is for public use is my damn cheese.
This is off limits, okay?
Everyone.
I know what I'm doing here with my machine. Where's Madzi?
He's the only one not here.
Yeah, where is he actually?
He's literally the only one not here.
Machine's off limits.
Come on, man. Get out of my lab. Where's Modzy? Where's Modzy? I need backup on this. Where is he?
Mayor.
Where's the mayor?
The Modzy's a little in shock at the moment with everyone freaking out.
There's one over there.
We might need a new server.
Where?
There's one over there.
Where?
Next to the building over there.
I can't see
right, it. Right next to you. There.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Modzy just sent me a message. He's in his office. Modzy?
You guys see those eyes up there? The window? There's eyes in the window.
He just messaged me saying he's in his office.
They're gone.
I saw them.
Mazi?
Yeah, but he just messaged me.
Whoa, look. Hey, look at that. Phantom.
What is happening?
They're just still sleeping.
What is going on?
What just happened? Mazi?
Mazi.
What? EMT.
Paramedic.
Go up, no.
I need to see my friends alive.
Climb up. Mazi? Oh my god. Mazi?
What is going on?
Mazi? There's a head here.
Who did this? Look, his head's here.
Mazi's head is here.
Mazi's dead.
It's one of us. Among us. One of
who
us among us
that?
Is
a Boyar, go away. Go away. He's dead. He's gone. He's
P3, are you okay?
Who bombed the office?
Was this a plant? Is this a terrorist attack?
How can Mazi be dead?
I'm right before the wedding. And he just raided me. Thanks for the raid, Mazi. Party of four. Thank you. We have a moment of silence. Here we go. I hope this is free.
Is this copyright free?
This is a very unconventional grave. I mean, I think we should host, like, plan out an actual a grave ceremony.
Yeah, so right before the wedding, we can have a little.
This is kind of disrespectful to the dead.
Funeral and a wedding.
Well, double whammy. Mozzy was always nice to me. He was in my last video. YouTube.com/boyarfilms.
Yeah.
Make sure to watch. Make sure to turn on post notifications.
Just
and
plug yourself in. Mozzy's
great. Yeah. Mozzy would allow this.
Only like 10% of his subscribers are actually.
That's the way.
Puppy's destroying evidence.
Dude, Puppy is so sus.